Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Screwballs puzzle. Screwballs is a puzzle with four balls and six sticks. But before showing you how the puzzle works, I'm going to show you how I made it. I made it on my Dutchie printer, and I'm having a lot of fun printing all kinds of stuff. So here you see my own name, so that's a vanity print. This is a print of my wife, José, who is behind the camera. And as you can see, I'm now working on a bunch of mazes, but more about those later. So as for screwballs, the puzzle has four different balls, but four identical sticks. And let me take it apart for you. So what you do is you, well, as the name says, you unscrew the balls gradually, and you see that the balls are now spacing apart, and we can remove the sticks one by one. So the sticks have been 3D printed. I printed them vertically in this orientation, and I printed a little jig around them to make sure that the printer didn't push them over. So it was a quite rugged thing, and then I just removed the jig, and here we have the rods. So the rods at the end, they have threads, screws. So some of the screws are right-handed, others they are left-handed. Well, you see the left-handed screw doesn't go into the right-handed hole. So the puzzle is which ball goes where. And we have four different balls. So we have one that is right, 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 left, 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 right, and left, left, left. Whereas all the rods are identical. So as for the coloring, I asked the advice of George Miller. I asked him, well, what color should be the rods? What color should be the balls? To which George responded, well, mine are always blue. So I made the balls blue, and I used the traffic light colors for the others. My question to you is about the name of this puzzle. It's called Screwballs. And what does the word screwball mean? Thank you for watching.